Yeah. As a tribute to all the men who have worked so hard with the result of terrorist actions on September 11th, and for all the Canadian men and women who just left to go fight terrorism, at this time I'd like to invite the band who played here during our fan fest, Acadian Driftwood, and we ask everybody to stand as we sing our national anthem. are jealous of me. You're jealous of the fact that you guys can't hold a candle to me in that square circle. You guys are jealous of the fact that I'm a three-time re-election wrestling champion. And you're jealous of the fact, well, that I'm much better looking than these two, too.
You're bloody well get it. So I'm just leaving the fair warning, right now, you is going to be hardcore. And Corporal Chaos is really hardcore. It is hopeful, and it is the special Scottish Hardcore Pub Match. Coming to the ring first.
Yeah. us.
Scottish
see if you can do it. On a count of my three. One, two, three.
Yeah. shit! Holy shit!
All right. Thank you. Coming up here, that he was the best 300-pound athlete Yes, sir.
What I want to tell you something, Mr. Pinkman. These people are remembering me wrestling many, many guys well over 300 pounds. We're just going to leave it at that for now. But Kingman, when you go to bed tonight, you think about that. Thank you.
Yeah.
Steve Musk.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, before we get on to the main event, I'd also like to remind you that in the month of November, Real Action Wrestling will once again be taking a television program, Ready Slate Television. So be sure to check us out at www.realactionwrestling.com and keep an eye on the news to see when we will be doing our second TV taping. It is time for your main event of the evening, and it is for the Real Action Wrestling Heavyweight Championship. Thank you.
is Brian Marchand, and I am the president of Real Action Wrestling. But the side of the fact that Mr. Bass is correct, the cowboy Mike Hughes did have his hand on the road. The count should have stopped. The match should have continued. However, ladies and gentlemen, because the Mr. Lane was awarded certain powers to control what goes on here in Real Action Wrestling, which is why you folks don't see me. However, in this instance, in a sense, we're going to let the referee's decision stand. However, I'm going to have to make the unpopular stance, I guess, so to speak. I have no other choice but to hold up the title. Bobby Roode, hand over the title, I'm holding the title out for grabs until November 24th in our television taping here in Halifax. Now, I don't expect you to come in this ring, beat the crap out of each other, and have nothing come about it. So I am going to hold up the title, but I'm going to name both of you co-number one contenders for the Real Action Wrestling Heavyweight title.
Okay. is with you.
Bobby Roode is in agreement. Are you in agreement, Cowboy? Yes or no? Here comes the line, because once we take it off the table...
Hey, girls! Doesn't matter what you guys want! These people want a steel cage! I want a steel cage! Steel cage it is! November 24th, I'm going to destroy you, Cowboy!
Said something in the gospel, pal. You're getting hurt. And you, shut up. Take it from there.
Bobby Roode and the Cowboy.